Welcome to this channel. Please like and subscribe. Open your Facebook and click on these three dots at the top. So it will open your profile. Just scroll down. After that, scroll down, you will get one option that is settings. So just select that settings option. It will redirect you to the next page. You can see here in privacy. You can see public post, click on that. Here you can see here one option is there, who can see your followers on your timeline. So by default it will be public, select only me so that no one can able to see your followers. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.